Hey everybody, welcome back. We are getting ready to do some more acrylic pouring. We're doing another batch of wood plaques. This one, these are two different ones. Both of them are on like a string banner type of setup. And I've taken the strings off and we're going to paint them. These marks are not burnt in, it is burnt in, but it's not a groove. That's what I'm trying to think of. So I'm not going to be able to copy the edges later to put the letters in. So what I'm going to do is kind of paint where the lines are, and then hopefully it'll turn out well. So obviously, since this is USA, I'm going to do red, white, and blue on the colors. I'm just going to keep it simple, and hopefully everything will go smoothly. And the cats are going crazy. It's a good thing you can't hear them right now. I think I forgot to say the dehumidifier is on, so you'll hear that noise in the background from time to time, like right now. Although I think it's getting ready to shut off. Also, my white, I had to use the last bit of Artisoft titanium white and Amsterdam titanium white in order to get the little bit that I have. So I've got more arriving tomorrow, but I will be on a trip tomorrow. So hopefully mixing the two brands is not going to mess me up too much. Especially since we're keeping it simple. I'm not expecting cells and that kind of stuff, although if it happens, great, but we'll see. What I figured would probably be the best thing to do for these, they're very thin. I did not treat them, so they're probably going to warp a little bit, hopefully not too much though. But I figure the blow pattern is probably going to work best. So let's go ahead and start decorating. The other two colors are Artisoft Brilliant Red and Artisoft Brilliant Blue. Looks a little funny, I know, but we're going with it. Now for the blow part. Well, none of the red stayed. I think the yellow cord was in there for part of that. Sorry. I do need to cover up some spots. Alright, we'll leave it like that. This one will probably do better with the red, white, and blue. Red, white, blue. Let's get those bubbles. All right, let's blow this one. Allergies are acting up today. And let's do our last one. I'm going to do white along the outside. Our A. I went ahead and put more blue down because I'm gonna draw a red A on. We'll see how well it goes, but yeah, I think that's the only way to solve this one. These will be a lot easier. I won't have to worry about the letters. I can just do designs. And I like this, so I'm going to do that on all three of these. I'll just rotate the order. give them a torch. And a blow. I'm going to blow towards y'all this time. I was just trying to get some of the extra paint off there at the end. There we go. There's our USA. And I'll fix that A. A little later on. I'm going to move these over to the drying rack now. Actually, before I do that, let me bring you guys in for a closer look. I always forget to do that. Well, I don't always forget, but since I've been in a hurry. So there's the first one. The second one. And the third. And then the USA. Here's a dry picture.